In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a melody generator circuit using the UM66T. You will need the following components in order to build this circuit. A UM66T melody generator IC, a BC547 NPN transistor, 100 ohm resistor, one 220 ohm resistor, and one 4.7 kilo ohm resistor, one 5mm LED, a 100 microfarad electrolytic capacitor, a 0.1 microfarad ceramic capacitor, a SPDT slide switch, a 3 ohm speaker, and a 5 volt DC power adapter. Let's have a look at the UM66T, otherwise known as the BT66T. The UM66T is a 3 pin IC. Pins 1 and 2 are the power supply pins. Pin 3 is the output pin. The IC has an internal oscillator which sets the rhythm and tempo of the tunes stored within its internal ROM. The schematic shows how the electronic components are connected to the UM66T. You can find the circuit schematic and PCB layout in the link in the description. I made a PCB using the iron method and drilled holes for the components. I also drilled 4 mounting holes at each corner. Next, I began placing the components onto the PCB. The 220 ohm resistor reduces the current flowing through the LED. The 100 ohm resistor reduces the input supply voltage. An SPDT switch is used to turn the circuit on and trigger the IC. The LED indicates when the circuit is switched on. The 4.7 kilo ohm resistor controls the amount of current entering the transistor's base. The transistor acts as a switch, thereby amplifying the output audio signal. The UM66T generates the audio signal when triggered. The two capacitors are used to filter out any noise. I soldered all the electronic components to the PCB, including the speaker and the power adapter. If you learned something from this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. If you manage to make the circuit, tag me on Instagram @ElectroGuruji. The schematic, PCB layout, and Eagle files are open source and can be found in the links given in the description.